Oye, Brenda, soy Xavi Nijón y volvemos de nuevo con Spans de Telltale Series.
Not worth it. Just lock him in the breach pod.
No. We always kill the first one. Fair warning to the rest. Use your night boots. Crush his skull and be done with it.
Drama, don't. I saved you from Arlen. I never wanted Maya to die.
No me interesa matar a este.
I need help.
Virgil! Virgil, open the door!
Captain, you're alive?
He could be a lot worse. The auto doc says his condition is stable, but he needs attention.
We should check his vitals, then.
What's wrong?
They're gonna take me away. The pirates, they'll turn me over to the UNN or the OPA. Once they take the ship, they'll...
If they take the ship, we can fight them off, but we need... The OPA? Why would they want you?
The OPA has a standing kill order for any soldier that was present on...
Anderson Station.
I understand your anger.
Do you? You were at Anderson fucking Station! You were a soldier in the greatest massacre in the history of the Belt, and you hid it from me! Gah! Give me one reason I shouldn't leave you here to fend for yourself!
I should. You need to help the rest of your crew, and I'm no use to you like this. Leave me.
I don't have time for this. But I don't think I can make it through this without you either.
La soldada.
All that matters is getting through this attack. And I need my medic for that. If you had a patient who was panicking, what would you do to help them?
I'd recommend some deep breaths. Maybe brew some tea. But deep breaths to start, I suppose.
What else?
I'd speak softly, use a non-judgmental tone, and try to project an attitude of safety and security.
Virgil, the situation is bad. But we've already been through worse and survived. And we're going to get through this. I'm going to help you. And then you're going to help me.
Yes, Captain.
Okay. What would you do next?
Well, first, I'd assess the patient's fears, try to get to the heart of what's keeping them in an agitated state.
You're afraid of being captured and interrogated. Of revealing who you are to the OPA.
Yes.
Huh. Is that all?
Well, this ship is my home. Whatever happens to me, I suppose I'm ashamed and afraid to lose who I've become.
What next?
Framing the situation. Often it helps to introduce favorable outcomes, to concretize obtainable constructive...
So think positively.
In short, yes.
Once we are through with this, you can go back to being a medic. Your past will stay between us. You can keep living in the Belt.
You'd let me remain a medic after...
You're not just our medic. You're the one who makes kibble for the rest of us. You take care of the crew, Virgil. Help me save them, and you can keep doing it.
Thank you, Captain. I appreciate your help more than I can say. I'll retrieve my hand terminal. Before you go, Anderson Station.
But we don't have time.
I know, but please, you must understand. I never raised my gun. I was there to treat the injured soldiers. I wanted to. There was nothing I could do for the civilians.
I know.
You don't. I'm sure you cannot understand the base cowardice of someone who merely follows orders. Regardless of what happens to us, I must know. Can you ever forgive me?
I know what it's like to be manipulated into doing something terrible by someone you trust. But forgiveness isn't mine to give.
What can I do?
You already left the UNN. You came to the Belt, where you knew you'd still be in danger. You wanted to find a home. And you found one. Now you must fight for it. You still have work to do here.
Thank you, Captain. I'll check on the patient and be ready for whatever happens next.
Pues leches. Un médico no ayuda.
Khan, are you okay? Looks like she handled it.
Took you long enough.
I blew my cover. They're sending another boarding party.
Almost here.
You're hurt.
I'm ecstatic. You sent more pirates to kill. Drummer. You shouldn't have.
They'll send more this time. Good thing we already have a plan for pirate attacks.
Fuck yes.
Don't miss your shot. Don't shoot. I surrender.
Thought you could double cross us, eh, Drummer? Take us to the core. Now.
Of course. I know right where it's hidden. There are no secrets on board the Artemis.
Ah! Eat shit, cunt fuckers!
Captain! Are there any injuries?
Oh, great. Dr. Dipshit's here. Take my gun, just finish me off quickly.
Enough. I'm an excellent doctor. I've saved hundreds of lives, and you may be the most infuriating of them all, but I'll save you too, damn it. Now sit down, or I'll tie you down.
Well, damn. I didn't think I could be any more turned on after killing those pirates. But here we are.
I'm going to the cargo bay. Be ready to evacuate at any moment. Arlen is in the cargo bay with the MK Corps. Firing at the Artemis was risky, but I knew the crew could handle it. They didn't let me down.
Lo mataremos.
If we survive this, Khan is going to kill me for what I did to the ship. Rayan is tougher than he looks. He'll be all right. Minor vertebral fracture. Good thing we got you to Virgil. Ray. I'm heading to the cargo bay to deal with your brother. Do not try to stop me.
Not really an option this time. Just... he's still Beltaloda, yeah?
No. Not anymore. Virgil stepped up in the end. I'm glad.
Intentando de buscar este Ilex. A ver si hay algún secreto. Buah, la canción.
Arlen's reign as captain seems to be going just as well as expected.
Qué resentido.
The attack must have come during dinner. Thankfully, people made it to the stations in time. Rayan, Khan, and Virgil all made it through this. Time to make Arlen pay. Arlen is trying to save his own skin. Not if I can help it. We're a long way from the Ceres docks, but I need all the luck I can get. Kept me alive so far. Arlen's going to pay for what he did to Maya.
Came to shoot me in the back? Eh, Drama?
It's better than a Pashangwala like you deserves.
Still thinking you're better than me? That's your problem. That's why you lose. You turn your back on me and Bharatna. Just like you turn your back on Dawes and the OPA.
Yes, some people call me a traitor, but you were never even wanted. I gave you a chance, just like the OPA did, but you were too stupid and too crazy.
Enough.
Even now, got it? Now finish up with him and let's get the hell out of here, Captain.
She was more of a belter than you'll ever be. She didn't have to die. Why? Ah!
trouble with your crew, Captain?
I have the MK core. Put a bullet in this bitch's head, and we can split the profit.
I wonder, Kamina Drummer, do you believe in grace? I do. It's what sustained me in that wretched cave the Inyas locked me in. It's what binds me and my crew together as family. And it's what at this moment gives me pause from killing you. When a weaker, pettier person would savor the opportunity. But grace must be earned. Convince me your life matters, and I will let you live.
I fight for the people of the belt.
Why?
Because it's what's right. Because it's what keeps me from going Lick Pagal. My anger either pushes me or pulls me apart. Without something to fight for, I am nothing.
Don't you see how we're meant to be together? Kindred spirits. Two bodies in the same orbit. Finally we meet and you want to squander it all? How much time have you wasted serving inadequate men? Or trying to fight every battle by yourself? Circumstances set us against each other. But we are not victim to circumstance. Even now, after all the blood between us, we can seize this chance to build a new future together. You want to serve the belt? With our money, we can build a fleet to fight the Inyas, put bounties on their heads, and make sure they never touch us. Our buyer will make us wealthy enough that we can build our own system if we want, and make sure we are always protected.
Who is your buyer?
It's a private company.
There are no private companies in the belt. Is it Checkman? Royal Charter?
It doesn't matter. One rich J-Meng or another, they're all the same. What matters is what we do with it.
You think you can trust the Inners? That they will hand you money and leave you alone? You're insane.
And you're a fool with no vision. Pity.
Captain Drummer. Drummer, this is Julie Mao. You've held up your end of the bargain, and now I've held up mine. All the pirates on board the Europa's Bane are dead.
No!
Yeah, look, this is an open broadcast, so I don't know if you're hearing me or who else is. But your crew is on board, and I have the Artemis on target lock. If I don't receive a response from you soon, I will assume the ship has gone hostile and blow it to shit. Good luck.
I'd offer you everything.
You have nothing to offer me. I fight for the belt. Ready torpedoes!
Fire.
Captain Drummer. Captain, are you there?
I'm here. I'm on the hull.
She's alive! I told you she'd make it. Stay right there. I'll be out to assist you. You're safe now, Captain. We're all safe.
Nearing Ceres Station, Captain. Are you sure we're cleared for approach?
We're clear. Dawes controls the docks, and he's decided to lift the bounty on me and play nice. For now, at least.
Captain Drummer. Drummer. We're almost there. Which means it's almost too late.
I know.
Did you at least listen to the message?
No need. I know my answer.
Look, I'm heading to Ceres because that's where my contacts are. And it's where a girl with some basic wrenching skills can do a little good. What's there for you anymore?
Same as you. It's where I'm needed.
I know fuck all about the belt. But I do know the difference between a foot soldier and a leader. Just hear him out. You never know, right?
Drummer, this is Fred Johnson. I believe the last time we met, you were holding a gun to my head. But what's past is past. I think you'd agree. I understand you are returning to Ceres. I am calling to offer you an alternative. I do not claim to speak for the Belt. Any person who would do so is as foolish as they are dangerous. The Belt is a fractious, toilsome tinderbox, a graveyard of ideals and ambition. It is also, I believe, the last great hope for humankind. The Inners have forgotten how to build. Their focus is on killing each other and controlling Belters. I know this firsthand. But Belters are builders. We forge new worlds out of rock and metal. It doesn't matter where we came from or the demons in our past. It only matters what we can contribute right now. I know that you have suffered and lost, and that through it all, you never forgot what you were fighting for. That is why I need you here on Tycho as my partner for a new OPA. Come speak with me. See what I am building. You have much to contribute, Drummer. Don't
change coordinates. We're making a stop at Tykov Station.
Of course, Captain. May I ask, what is on Tycho?
Let's find out.
Qué bueno. Y a ver qué escogió el resto de la gente. Matar o salvar a Ryan. Bien, 86%. Virgil tenía demasiado miedo de Drame. Perdona a Virgil. Ryan mató a Arlen. Pues... qué bien. Pues, muy buen juego. Y bueno, espero que os haya gustado. Y hasta aquí la serie. Quizás sí que la vuelvo a hacer intentando conseguir que sobreviva Maya. Pero, bueno, ya se verá en un siguiente episodio. Así que... muchas gracias hasta aquí y hasta la próxima.